Hi, Anne here from Beck Road Buddies, and the video we want to share with you today is about St. Augustine, Florida. To get your bearings, this is the state of Florida, and St. Augustine is right here on the eastern coast, just south of Jacksonville in the northern part of Florida. Now, we were coming from Disney World down here, and so when we drove up to Anastasia State Park, but St. Augustine, we came over here to the coast and drove up the scenic A1A highway. And we found a nice little spot for lunch, just parked right alongside the highway with a nice view of the ocean near Flagler Beach, so that was fun. And then finished our drive up here to Anastasia State Park, where we camped for four nights. Here's a closer view of the St. Augustine area. So the main historic downtown is right here along the river, and this is the state park over here, right along the ocean. So the actual campground is over here. So the first full day we were there, we actually walked over to the amphitheater, but it was all locked up. We really even couldn't get a good look at it. But we hiked some trails down here and then did a nice long walk along the beach. And then the second day we hopped on our e-bikes and rode over the drawbridge over to St. Augustine. Took a little trolley tour and then walked around. We went up here to the Castillo del San Marcos National Monument, which is an old fort. And it was just beautiful architecture and just a wonderful time. The third full day, we actually had to drive up to Jacksonville for a dentist appointment. But then on our way back, we came back and checked out the St. Augustine Lighthouse, which is about right in here. It's not showing on this map, but it's about right in there. And there's a nice museum there, and they have some shipbuilding demonstrations. There wasn't one active at the time, but we could see the progress they were making on some of them. So just really interesting little stop there. So sit back, relax, and enjoy St. Augustine, Florida. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. If you want more details about our experiences, look in the description below. There's a link to our related blog posts, so check that out. And if you haven't already, please subscribe. We'd really appreciate it. Ta-ta for now.